All right, time period is.
Yep. sorry, that's lots of the animation.
It distract me as well. I'm not gonna lie.
It's like something from Resident Evil.
I think it's pretty safe to say that 99% of creators hate their first videos. Well, today we got the opportunity to watch Isaac's first video, and it was interesting to say the least.
Isaac, what the
f- pulled is up this? The video.
Get ready for the intro.
Oh no!
What is this?
Have we got a Minecraft block intro?
Hey guys, this is my first ever video.
You sound like a different person! Well, obviously.
Yeah, like, bro, I was 12.
On this channel, I'll be doing things like Destiny gameplay, GTA 5 races and videos, and occasionally Minecraft.
And occasionally?
Also, I'll be doing some videos with my friends Number One Topper and Joshua.
Peace your friends, yeah. Joshua.
No. What about Number One Tobbo?
No.
I'll try to upload at least 2 times a week.
I've run out of breath.
It's intro second forever, I just want to see my Destiny gameplay.
Why am I in a thunderstorm, Isaac? What's this? God, it's so much louder than the entire video. Kiddo, do you want to put any more self-promotion on this, Isaac? Jesus Christ! He's advertising his MySpace page and everything. Before I actually started my first channel, right, which is the old Southern Fried Dan days.
Hey guys, Southern Fried Dan again.
I really wanted to make an Omegle video, but I had no recording software or anything. I didn't know how to edit, to film. So what I did was, I got my old phone and I like angled it on my keyboard and filmed the screen. I'd go for like 10 minutes and then like every single time would be a knock. So I'd have to restart it and then do a new video because I didn't know how to edit it out. It was so annoying. I must have spent a good hour trying to get a full video.
I've just got this mental image in my head of fucking like Dan fucking panicking, grabbing his phone, like trying to stop it recording as soon as he sees it.
No, it was annoying because I knew I had to restart the entire thing and go for another 10 minutes.
How many times did you have to do this?
Oh, it was a good 60 minutes of recording. And then I didn't end up doing anything with the footage as well. That's the worst thing.
So Dan just looked at a bunch of nuts on his phone.
No, you son of a now I'm in a massive. Please, it's gotta be intense. Is it on fire? What is this Ghost Rider doing here? What's going on?
What is
what?
What was that? I just saw that on stream. Just a little fireball chasing after Wadism, like Harry Potter in the fucking snake.
Nick Cage Ghost Rider, what happened?
There was like a golden snitch chasing him, bro.
I'm scared.
So strange, dude. Why, Sam, why were you on fire? Did you
I'm crying. I'm sorry on the stream.
It did look quite funny, to be fair. I just saw it left on screen.
It was like, what is it? What's driving? He looks behind him and there's this ball of fire coming out of him. It was pretty good.
I've always been a bit of a menace on Minecraft, and I wanted to step it up a notch. So I decided to become Hero Brain, with my main goal being to scare the ever-living s*** out of everybody. And this is how it went.
Who's that?
Daniel! Oh.
Yeah!
No! Like oh, Dan! No! Please! Dan! Man!
Predictable.
He was so happy to see me, and now I've stole his ink sacks.
Why did Dan go out of his way to find me and then kill me? I had nothing anyway. I just turned around when I was in the middle of nowhere and I just saw him, that Herobrine, sat down behind me. Where are you? Dan, where have you gone?
Ah! Jesus Christ!
What's happening?
I was just going to
what happened? Where are you? I feel left out.
My my assistant manager came up to me and he gave me this piece of paper. I'm like, why are you giving me someone's shopping list? Ring doctors, food, Xbox, bin bags, goggles, 10 for Louis. I don't know who Louis is, but he's getting 10. And he told me to turn it around. And on the other side, someone's wrote some rap lyrics.
Oh, are you going to rap?
Well, I'm not going to rap because I can't rap. I'm not musically gifted like Wadism. This just shows what type of customer that I have to deal with on a day-to-day basis. I'll edit in some royalty-free beat in the background. But here it goes, right? Because I'm a get it. Uh-huh. Because you know, I'll dead them and I'll stab them with my pen and eject them with my venom. Us are bitches always opening and spreading. And that was the rap. I don't know what he means by opening and spreading. Why is he doing that?
He's spreading himself for when he goes to jail.
He is the bottom, is what he's saying.
He came up with it, he was like, oh, it's a straight fire. I need to write this down before I forget it. So he writes it down, the only thing he has, which is his shopping list. I like how he rhymed with I'll gun them. Tell me how to spread them.
I still want to know what Louis wanted 10 of.
I know it's currently the spooky month, but that doesn't justify the terrifying antics which this team pulled. If you and your team play like this, I hope you stump your toes.
Hello. Oh, don't come down here! Don't come down here! Don't go down there! Why are they all in there?
You're right, Dan.
Oh, God.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly?
How old are you? Where they are? What school do you go to? What time do you teach?
Look, don't make me sound like a nonsense, right? It's one of the built-in questions of the game.
You what's like
the
fruit roll-up?
Stop the taking the mic. We've got 13 minutes left to find this ghost.
What's 13 minutes before he goes to school?
Gumble, you can say it all.
What's the time gap between the time you finish school and when your mum picks you up?
That wasn't very funny, Blue.
It would have been at the moment. Talking over me.
Are you here? How old are you?
Oh, looks epic.
Hello there.
Oh my god, you actually just cooked me out of a kill then. Your shield.
You're joking, buddy.
And he stole my kill as well. I see Kyle.
Isaac, what is your favourite Picasso piece?
Alright, we're not doing this.
Isaac, what's your favourite ply toilet paper?
Isaac, what's your favourite location on the face for a spot?
Isaac, can you please explain to me the difference between HTTP and HTTPS?
I'm going to end my life.
Isaac! Where did the name MXZ come from?
Right, at least do it one at a time! Plug your microphone in!
I don't want to!
It makes it so much worse that you're talking through the mic on your controller!
Isaac, can you assist me? My headset's blowing! Yeah! I love this! Isaac! What's your favourite sound? Isaac, what's your favourite brand of porridge?
It sounds so much worse!
Isaac, what's your favourite colour for a car's rim?
Oh my god.
Controller! Isaac.
Oh my god, that sounds so bad. Oh my god.
We've all got these like super weird looking characters and then just this random bloke. He's the one that didn't get the fancy dress invitation. Thanks, Bernard.
Bernard just put Dad. Down. Oh, boys.
Oh no.
Oh my god, Dan!
I killed Hazel! Yeah! I killed a woman!
So the boys are pretty inexperienced when it comes to Minecraft. So I decided to be a really good friend and introduce them to a raid. And here's how it went. Here we go, boys!
What have you done? What have you done?
What have you done? Oh my god! How's it get down there? Go and help your friend. Oh god.
Daniel, you greasy little nonce, come here.
I'm not greasy, Benji.
Oh my god, what is that? There's a wizard! There's a Doctor Strange wizard! Benji. Why am I getting fucked?
We did it!
What's this?
Level 5 on the bar.
Oh,
oh, that's so f***ing cool. She was in the bath. I just walked in and we're having a shower, bro.
Oh no!
Oh no, that's it.
I had to leave him a little hot mic there. I'm sorry, it's all 64 of you that had to listen to that horrible noise, but he needed to know what he did there. He needed to know and understand how he made me feel.
He needed to know he killed a necromorph.
See that? The buckles on me shoes? Why, I'm a leprechaun!
Oh my god.
Is this talk from the Goonies?
Oh, for f- sake!
Oh, thanks, Dan!
That is the stuff of nightmares. That is horrifying.
Dan!
Not if you can smell it anyway!
Brocha!
It sounds like a type of piranha.
Easy as hell, man.
Virgins.
Whoa, virgin? I'm not a virgin! Oh! Your microphone's terrible! Listen, how's that two on your screen, little boy?
We won. My neighbor's gonna think of a f***ing all sister something, bro. So we all decided to re-download GTA, and it went about as well as you'd expect.
Benji, your mum gets right beaten by Wadism.
It's ExcelHD! I block ramps because I'm a little tubby.
Get out of the way now! Get out of the runway!
Hello!
Listen, Benji, I've got $100 on my name, so it's more important than I be.
$100 grand! I'm more important than you!
Yeah, but I'm ExcelHD.
Oh, well done, ExcelHD. Well done.
That's such a good argument to any conversation because it's so like irrelevant in the grand scheme of things.
I hate you so much. You are a piece of Listen, mate. All right. I'll,
Dad.
Stay away from me now. I'm going to fucking hurt you. I'm going to hurt you.
Benji, move. Benji, move.
I'm moving, bro. Calm your little mouth.
You're a prick. You're a little asshole. You genuinely look like the mammoth from Ice Age.
You fucking Eddie Murphy donkey looking t-
I'm not the donkey anymore, I've had Invisalign. Benji, you're like level 200 and you can't even complete this mission.
So me and the boys find a surprising amount of entertainment from speaking to randoms on COD. Sometimes they're mutes, sometimes they're straight up toxic, and sometimes they're like this little fella.
Finally, someone with a mic. Espanola.
Why have you changed race?
We already know you speak English.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Hey, roundish claws, do you say wagwan a lot?
It's basically so people know I'm British.
It is our national word, to be fair.
Exactly. National word. There's no such thing that's ever existed in any country.
Someone will fight me now.
No, you can't. You're an idiot. What the hell is wrong with you?
Blimey.
Are you I'm going to f*** your mum, dick.
Are you actually going to f*** his mum, though?
You're definitely Australian, Mr. Biden.
He's literally from Blackburn. I don't know what you're on about.
Why should I'm leaving this
Don't leave the game, no!
We literally will win, so if you leave, be it at your own peril.
Oh, okay, I won't leave then.
I've never lost a game of Warzone.
Why is there so much loot in here?
Because we killed all the bad guys.
Yeah.
You didn't take any of their loot. Why are you so silly?
We've already got Venom.
I had That's why we didn't take their loot. Oh, shoot down's character.
People
are here!
What do you want?
The house is clear! The purge security system is functioning as intended.
Can I get an Uber to the hospital, please? Because this man needs some medication.
I'm gonna punch your mum.
To be fair, my mum would probably yeah.
You would have a hard time taking that
yeah.
Susan.
Why am I getting beat by everyone? Leave me alone.
Have you tried the combat training?
You guys are annoying.
Oh, we're lovely people.
Just so you know.
What's up, buddy?
Muted. No, he's muting us.
I was going to invite him to my wedding and everything.
Yep, just one that's to the
right. Gosh. I knew you said you were gonna win this game.
12 seconds later.
G-boy?
Yeah! Screw you, roundish! You're gonna sit and watch us in the chopper now, and you're gonna stay here and help us talk to the other teams at the end of this, alright? Get ready, roundish, I wanna hear your best roast.
Yeah, go,
come on.
Go.
Go on, roundish.
You suck my
Yeah!
Losers, eat my
Nice one, roundish, well done.
That was the perfect storyline, bro. First game on, doubted from day one, and we still won.
Amazing. I'm so happy we won that.
So me and Husney decided to try out Shipment on Vanguard. And let me tell you, it was one of the worst experiences I have ever had in my entire life. I hope you enjoy our misery.
I got shot through the spawn?
No.
Ah! It's a dog!
Hostile bombers inbound.
Oh, great.
Here we go.
Landed straight on my little head. Oh my. Look! I can't breathe, bro.
What the hell happened?
I'm jumping my face.
Keep blowing
up! I got a
Hello! Oh my god! Spawn! It's just AIDS! Oh, bro! It's so annoying! I can't do anything! I've died five times in a row to this explosion!
Do you like my rug then? It's cowhide.
It's wood.
It's cowhide!
It's wood,
it's
mate.
Cow, damn bleak.
Literally
it's
birch
cowhide.
Wood.
I got it from a cow.
It must be a big f***ing cow. Jesus Christ.
You debark the tree. No, do not debark the tree. No, don't. Right. Rebark that tree right now.
I've got some arm bands. I've got some spiky arm bands. I am now the uncooked sausage with shoes that curl at the front, who also has spiky arm bands. Here's a question, right? For £1 million, would you eat a bowl of toenails?
It's a no-brainer. Surely for that amount of money, you'd do it.
But you see the person whose toenails they belong to, and they've been collected over numerous years.
It's actually making me gag. My eyes are watering. Like the thought of that.
Do you not like toenails?
How big's the bowl?
A normal size bowl. Mate, like a soup bowl.
And how much?
For a mil. But like, you gotta bear in mind,
Isaac,
they would get lodged between the teeth.
A bit of sick literally gagged and came up, I had to swallow it down, it just tasted of Chinese food.
Chinese food's better than the toenails that you're gonna chew on.
Isaac.
There's always that one slightly odd teacher, to be fair, in every single high school, wasn't there? We had one, it was a PE teacher, funnily enough. He used to just kind of watch the kids get changed, whereas the other teachers would just like, look the other way. He would straight up stare at you. It was like, at the time, you didn't think anything of it, but now I'm sat here gaming with you boys. I'm starting to think you might be a little bit odd.
You are.
What?
Think of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
What? There's nothing to do with it.
No, it is. It is. Trust me, it is.
Splinter. Come on. Right, no.
What reference does Kermit have from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles?
I'm sure he featured it in one time.
Why would you say Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles?
Because he's trolling! This is Daniel, this is how he exists.
So, where'd the ghost face come from? It was a ghost, and then a ghost
What's all this shit on my screen, bro? I'm trying to kill this geezer, and I've just got the numbers on my screen. What is that? Like I was watching a food creator's presentation in class or something.
What was that movie maker intro trend?
I didn't know. Do you reckon this is what ghosts do all day? They just jump around.
Yes, it's what the ghosts and Fez are doing while you're getting in the truck. Wait.
Oh!
Oh my god. I didn't expect them to get up here. I hear feet.
You.
That was cold.
What the f***? Who the hell was that? What? Why is Peppa Pig's granddad here? Do you need an exorcism or something, bro? What was that?
I'm having a bad night.
What?
I just want nothing, please.
Vanelster.
Stop it. Oh, I drove all that way to get you two your skulls.
Got it!
I'm dead.
Yeah! Let's go! That was sick! I just sent him to the never!
Kyle, how is it that even in this game mode, we are still in the same position we are in every single time where we are spectating? Dan, I'm bored of watching this man play video games. Well, I sit here looking back at my stupid reflection in the screen.
And I clicked on the first one thinking that it'd just be my normal loadout, and it was a sniper class.
You donkey!
Shut up, boy!
Why did that sound like I was listening to the script of some, like, Year 9 drama project?
I used to love them performances, because you'd have to overreact to everything. With the wind in my hair, I slick it back, powerful like an ox, facing forward like a demon in the night.
Who's that? Well done.
What? I just joined in. You're right, buddy. That's scary.
scared the shit out of me.
I have quite an amusing story, actually. Back in the day, about 50 years ago, I was in high school and in my science class, and I got put next to this fucking ginger kid, and it was so annoying. He used to like push over keys on my keyboard and stuff, delete what I was fucking saying, and I was like, fuck off, you ginger cunt. Anyway, I was on Facebook yesterday, and the group chat was going off, and it's been arrested for child. So, I mean, it's kind of karma, really. You know, when my science work, or like that happens.
Dan just went to his house and planted it. He's not let it go since school 50 years ago.
That's very fascinating, Isaac. Very fascinating. What about you, Kyle?
I'm scared.
Oh, you're not bad, you know, not bad. Wadism has been quite a naughty individual.
No, I know mine's bad. When I was 13 in this game, I was a bad kid, or are you f*** off?
You can't be that bad.
Social club. I'm just waiting for the embarrassment.
What the f***, Benji? Are you alright? Oh my god. I have done some research on everybody in this session right now, and I'm going to be sharing that research and my findings, because I'm really impressed with the information that I've gathered. I'm going to send these pictures to everybody. Benji, that's terrible.
Blue, 49 private dancing. Benji's at 75?
I didn't know it would do that.
I've just drop shot someone in this game. I do apologize, but I'm gonna have to send you to the afterlife. Okay, sorry, man.
Fucking prick.
Yep, I know. I think me and Blue have the most stupid sense of humour ever. We laugh at the most stupid things, and when we start, we can't stop. Just like in this clip here where we were pretending to be old men to troll our teammates on Rebirth. We lasted a good 8 seconds before breaking. I hope you guys enjoy.
Hello?
Hello?
I've taken the controller from my grandson, and I'm gonna clap some noobs.
I just imagine some old farts on the PS4 and he's having a game on it. Can't do the voice.
Where are we dropping to? Stop.
Oh my god.
If a human could lay eggs, do you think you'd eat one?
Are we saying that women no longer give birth a traditional way? Humans are born from eggs? Because we'd be technically eating
well,
human.
And men can do it as well, though. It all comes out the
I don't want to do it. It depends how it's presented to me. Like, if it's just been thrown on a plate, then maybe not. But I would potentially eat a nice scrambled pre-fetus if I had to. I'm putting some paprika on that.
Frank's hot sauce, please.
So alcohol was consumed, and me and Blue started laughing at the most unfunny sh**. I guess viewer discretion is advised because of how f**king awful this video is.
I refuse to play another game. I'm going to bed.
What? It's only 8:25.
Blue, I've got to wake up at f**king 3.
That's when Splinter needs you.
6, so we're going on Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles again. Great.
Tyrone and Deontay, they need you. The Spider Boy needs you. He needs your help, Benji. The Storm Soldiers are coming, Benji.
Go on, go on.
Just get it all out. The Hurricane Troopers.
The Darth Invader.
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Benji, Marley Grin is gonna take over Paradise City if you do not act quick.
Please don't say this is going anywhere.
We're not going anywhere, but you are. You're going to Gotham to save the day.
Oh, just f*** off. I'm this f***ing chat. I'm not even tired now, I'm just angry.
Do you know what my character's called, Benji?
What's he called?
He's called the uncooked sausage with shoes that curl at the front.
What type of uncooked sausage looks like that?
Have you ever been to Asda at a budget shop in the freezer section?
No.
I know you've not been uni, right, but this was like a daily uni shop for us when we had no money. We were at the end of our student loans because we spaffed it all on alcohol. These are the type of sausages I had to consume. 10% meat, 90% eyeball. They were so disgusting.
So me and Blue decided to jump into trios on Rebirth Island as medieval knights to try and get a reaction out of our teammate. And in all honesty, we didn't get many reactions. But the footage is too gold to not show anyway. I hope you guys enjoy.
We are the Knights of Lady Gloucester! And we are ready to strike and smite our enemies!
Joe GT, by my troth, I shall drop a 20 bomb on these noobs!
Fear not, Joe GT, we will...
Oh, hang on, I've got f***ing Rick Astley playing. Hang on.
Is that a fellow knight?
Sir Rick Astley!
I am bringing nectar of the gods. I shall administer. Smite this
raven. Ah, as drunk Panda Bear, have you become drunk from the mead at the feast? Are you ready, Panda Bear? For your next battle.
Let us vanquish our foes and send them to the land down under.
Australia. Val Panda Bear, have you considered trying thy combat training?
My enemy! Which new contraption I have never seen before! Has man mastered the art of flying? Panda Bear is under attack! Oh no, that is you, Fire Squire!
It is okay, I am trained to deal with such men!
Ow!
That word is tainted! You are ignoble for swearing on the battlefield! You f***ing my game has frozen again! Thou has been cursed by internet! Bring thy gauntlet! Bring thy gauntlet and...
Farewell, dear.
What makes it better is we're playing so god awful as well.
I'm gonna go and grab another camera. I'll be 2 seconds, mate, alright?
Hello?
Oh my god!
There's no way he was leaving me behind there alone.
I'm literally going to be gone for 2 seconds. So I decided to try out FaceApp. If you don't know what FaceApp is, it's an app that basically allows you to morph faces, and the results can be horrifying. I decided to grab one of Isaac's old thumbnails and make some really minor changes to it. Look at that, there's barely any difference. Let's see how Blue and Isaac react to it, eh?
What the f*** is that? That looks like the chick from the ring, bro. Just crawled out the f***ing TV and smiling intensely. Oh my god.
How have you done that?
Who is that? Is that Isaac?
Yes,
how the f*** did you do that? How did you turn Isaac into the f***ing girl from the ring?
Face up is demonic.
Why is the hair so scraggly? He looks like he's been dragged through about 10 sets of bushes.
That's top 10 cursed images online, though.
Oh, and he's like to throw things as well. So does the pog.
Hi.
Oh my god, I didn't like that. I knew it was an event, but I didn't like that. Oh, watch it on stream, and listen to the sound. Oh, that gave me chills.
I reckon one day in the future we're going to get e-smells, you know, where you can send people smells. Can you imagine how brutal our group chat would be if e-farts were real? The amount of, like, voice notes we send each other and stuff, it'd be a war zone.
Can you imagine you could just send someone COVID by a voice chat?
Stop! What the hell are you doing in there? Bro, there's some kid just sat in the bathroom having a and I just walked in on him.
So we decided to venture back into Black Ops 3 and have a good old classic game of gun game. Little did me and Kyle know, though, that Wadism had a devious plan. The little goblin decided to put the setbacks to 10. This made for a rather irritating experience, to say the least.
Aw, Wad, you're a f***ing cuck.
Oh my god. Hey, don't you worry, I've got the... Wait, have I been promoted? What?! Yeah. Oh, what bull!
Do you really think I'd put us on gun game without putting the setbacks all the way up?
Oh, what a goon! That means I've got to go through the Shiva again. Oh my god, I want to die in the most painful way possible. No!
Yes! Yes!
I got him!
What a cop!
No,
oh, I've got to do the bloody Shiver again, haven't I? Oh my god, you're not invited to my birthday party. Hey, Kyle.
I'm fine. Yeah. As long as I know.
You saved him! Kyle, I hope you suffer!
I got him!
I've been at the end twice.
I can't do it! I'm on a
Kyle! How the hell are you so incredibly f***ing accurate? It's like Mike Tyson I'm going against whenever I'm against you, but you let f***ing Wadism beat you up. I am against prime Mike Tyson against you, Kyle. Oh, look, my character's gonna threaten you.
Do you want some? I'll do it.
Oh no.
Oh.
Why would you do that? Yoink.
Dan, you actually killed me. You slammed the door and killed me. Do you know how much money I just lost, you prick? I was funding this expedition. You are funding the next one. I expect this behavior done to Blue and One, but not your right hand man.
Bernard, are you ready for the raid?
What?
Go, Bernard, go!
Right, okay. 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 The three of you are going. The three of you are going. How do I get rid of you?
That was all I was like, I wasn't even involved in that.
Like, this is what happens. Oh, he's just joined straight back in. Okay. Go on, so I was actually making progress in my Minecraft world. But I just wanted peace, man. Can't wait to see you both put that on TikTok. Just like, oh, we annoyed him and he got angry and kicked us.
Should have defended yourself.
It was peaceful until you turned up. I said this would happen. The second you show up, everyone gets violent and starts killing each other. Every single time we have played this game.
Oh, I feel like I'm going to really struggle. If I laugh, it's actually going to be painful in this throat.
Ah, is it now? Well, I can...
I'm going to find some jokes.
My keyboard in the background. Well, Isaac, I'm sure I could hurt that throat a little bit more.
What did he say?
I'm going!
No, get him, Kyle! Get him, Kyle! Yes!
No! What do you mean, run? I'm on my stomach now!
My thumb's tired.
She posted memes in general, and she's in big, big trouble.
I'm so close. Oh, no! Oh, Blue, please! No! What did you do?
He's fallen!
Has he fallen?
Die, anime girl!
No! Oh, no way! Yes, Dan! Cheese this!
I'm gonna cheese the ever-living hell out of this!
He has to go this side,
man.
Look off.
Benji, you've blown me up as well! I'm on fire!
Yes!
Oh, that is so cheating! Yeah. That is so cheating!
Play the Giga Chat,
please!
Yeah,
no,
that's
please.
Cheating. That's
cheating. I'm gonna edit it in, Kyle. I'm gonna edit it in. Oh, let's go! God. So I decided to session join Benji and Wad against their will. And this is how it went.
No, he has as well. No!
This is gonna be horrible.
Wadism, we need to join forces here.
Yeah. This is the one time...
Sorry, Wad.
Every single time that I see a guy behind me who's like sneaking around me, I think it's ExcelHD, and I'm really scared.
Oh my god, how is he tanking that, Dan? I don't know what it is about Dan that he's just like good at video games.
Be honest. Oh, no,
Dan! Oh my god.
Who was that?
7-0.
Oh, just for yourself, Dan. Just for yourself.
This is a joke.
I'm sorry.
This is
joke brain. Oh, fuck.
8-0.
It's like the rest of your team seem to be incapable of doing anything. The second is you, apparently you turn into God.
What?
Oh. Get in the bin, you dirty northerner. Dan!
I'm getting blue strike.
Oh, well. I'm gonna get told off for it in my chair as well. It's your fault. Oh my god, my guy.
Stop it!
I wish it told you how many times I killed you in this game.
I've been counting, Dan. It's 14.
That's a tough meal, that. It's a big ass.
Fuck you, bitch!
2-minute noodles, mate.
Bro, it's the training. Why are you so annoyed?
Oh, did he get mad, did he?
Yeah. How old are you? Where are you? How many people have you killed? Where are you? Oh! 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 That is why you put the board there.
He did not die.
What?
Right, I want to tell you what just happened. Bro, why is this happening to me? Why is this f***ing happening to me? I died to the guy in the palm tree. I then spawned in front of the guy in the palm tree. I then spawned once again in front of the guy in the palm tree. Can you come to the office, please?
Yes, I'm on the way, Daniel.
Can you take a seat, please? Your performance has not been very good recently. As the head director, I have been supplying you with jobs and you've not been fulfilling them. Therefore, you are fired.
Why shoot the window?
I have anger issues.
I guess I shall leave. Squad, then. That's the punishment. Not loss of job, loss of life. That's because of you're being hunted. I'm not shocked because you are getting hunted. What's that bullshit? You know what, chat? I hate that especially because that'll make it onto his TikTok now. His stupid skit. That would have 100% gone in the trash can, and that's going to make it in now. That will fully go on his TikTok. He will fully put that up, and he'll include this bit as well. Little talk.
Who's this sweaty men feel for our team? I thought it was orcs only!
Listen, man flesh, if you don't talk to me, I'm gonna gut you like a fish and feed you to the Karagors, Dark! Unless you want me to feed you to the ghouls, you best get on the microphone!
Are your knees quivering? Are you a little bit scared?
Are you still ashamed of what we did to you and your loved ones at the Black Gates? Are you ready to kill enemies with us, man filth?
Pair of freaks.
Grog will send the night away. Don't you drink it, man filth.
Man filth is too weak for Grog.
Oh, shut up.
Yes!
Oh, we got one.
Finally got one.
Fucking hell.
Oh. What the fuck was that? What was that noise? Who fucking got a wildebeest in the room? What was that?
I was trying a new sound effect.
That didn't sound human, Daniel.
I put my gob in my can and decided to breathe in, and it sounded quite good. Do you want to hear it again?
It doesn't sound human. Jesus Christ.
I'm going to pass out if I do that again. We make a new rule, actually, for the snipers only. Benji, you can use whatever you want.
Hello.
Oh my God.
Oh, what's this?
Hey.
This looks good. Let me just walk in like an AI.
Okay, fair play. Killed him with his own gun.
Even memeing, Dan is just destroying him.
That in front of you, Dan, is a Willy sheep. I've been in one of them before.
It's very cool.
They're very calm. They are very calm. Yeah. Now turn really around to your right and kill Benji. Thank All you. Right.
Fat little snitch.
Dan, behind you got Benji up in the, right side, there you go, right in front of you.
Cool. Anyway, tell me more about this Jeep, Wadism.
Well, so that one, it looks like it's 1st Infantry, it's US Army, actually, it's got the star on the front of it. Yeah. The floor of these things would actually get quite scratched where the British Army wearing that, nice one. Where the British Army were wearing the hobnail boots, it would actually scratch the bottom of the chassis. Neck.
Listen, Benji, I don't like your attitude there.
I also.
Anyway, tell me more, what is it?
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Ah, it's another Willy shape. They might be manual rather than automatic, which is unusual for American design, actually. Yeah. Oh my. Okay.
Who made the steering wheel? What is them?
That would have been the U.S. Government, actually. That. Oh my God.
Shut, Daniel.
Oh my. No, he's going. Get away from me. For the...
Get to. I got halfway. I'm happy with halfway. I'm satisfied.
Well done, Benji GG.
Well done.
I'm a goddamn onion, Mason.
If you've played the Cold War, you would know.
I know the quote, though. I don't know.
It's an apple, guys.
Right,
it's
let
an
me
apple.
Draw the main here.
Idiot.
Oh.
Wow. 12 seconds later.
There you
what?
Go.
What?
It's a bad draw.
Oh, great. Cool. We're
in. Oh, deletes no, it with 20 seconds here. Left. And then he redraws the exact same drawing. Guys, it stems. Stems.
How was I?
I'm joking. Idiot.
It's not stems. No. Oh.
And once again, Ward fell for it.
Because it ends with O.
It might be a good idea to rehire your QA team, Activision, because I think you need them.
My gun has not loaded in. I repeat, my gun has not loaded in. I see the inside of my gun, Wadism. What the fuck?
You're massive compared to me.
Right, can I just say real quick, the plane has glitched and it's become a massive, like, cube. The cube from Fortnite is in this game.
Right here.
Oh my god! Please have a look in the group chat, because this is what I'm having to deal with. Every time I go in first person, I just have a screen full of, like, scrap metal.
Oh my god, Dan.
I don't even have a gun. I have no gun in my hand. And I still beat him. My gun's broken. It's like a comedic suppressor in a cartoon.
Well, it won't be.
Oh, I see teeth.
What is that?
I can't even open the crate.
Mess of a game, man.
I feel like I'm playing a Roblox minigame or something. My gun has no audio. My weapon hasn't rendered in. The land hasn't rendered in. What the f*** is this game, bro? This is the worst gaming experience I've ever had in my entire life. My gun's just turned into Optimus Prime. Right, new challenge. Let's get a kill with this gun. Game audio, please. Game audio. How did I win that? And my game's frozen. Excellent. Why am I so short? I'm on a day out with my dad right now.
Are you fit gunfight?
Oh my god, bro.
They're now doing like drum and bass in the garden.
Time to turn it up. I want to hear it. My game's frozen, boys.
Oh my god, man. I just want to play. What?
Kyle, what? What is it? Do I need to watch this back on stream?
Sick of it! Here we go. Yes, I'm sorry. I'm having a very frustrating evening.
Yeah, but can you not
stream? I'm sorry.
Oh, bro, okay, no. That man has just curved a bullet around a bloody wall. What was that? He studied black magic his entire life. Have I gone against a wizard or something?
He's having a...
Oh my god, no way! You might be right, Zigzag, I need to go outside.
Daniel, if this is some sort of like posh that only Daniel understands because he's been so lonely that he's done it, I swear to god.
Oh my god.
So we did one of our monthly Warzone customs, and I ended up in the gulag with a very familiar face. This was a rematch of the century in the most perfect place possible. So let's see how it went.
Am I gonna fight Blue here in the gulag?
Oh, that'd be cold.
Nice.
I've got Cool Guy 3007. Who have you got?
I got him.
It was inevitable that was going to happen. You're the last person on planet Earth before you go against the gulag.
So we might have had one of the most Oblivion-esque battles in the new Snipers and Shotties game mode in Warzone. I love this new game mode so much because it turns every single close-range encounter into the most 0.1 KD battle.
What saddens me is he fully...
Stop! You violated the law!
...deleted it from YouTube and his
God.
Okay.
That was awful. Nice. That was a proper NPC battle, that was. I got shot in the back by someone with a shotgun who didn't even break my armor. I turned around and missed him, then meleeed about 8 times in a circle.
I'm standing there looking out a window. I hear these shots Dan's talking about. I turn around and then I'm just watching Dan fight the air. I blast like 10 shots into him and Dan's the one that gets the knock. His man's shadowboxing in the corner and I don't get the kill.
Happy birthday! Spicy vegetable couscous. An iPhone case
for an iPhone 4, Need for Speed Hot Pursuit on PS3. Oh, and a sharp knife. Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Lollipop. I am officially the toilet clogging champion. You know what? That's actually quite helpful.
Yeah, it doesn't work. I needed to clear some stuff out of my room.
Happy birthday, son. These are the worst birthday presents I've ever received.
You're welcome.
Lick my fat ball, then. Lick my fat ball.
A fat ball.
A fat ball.
Yeah. His clothes on.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, right. If, are you going? Are you honestly trying this? Is, there you go.
Bro, hit me in the jaw.
Welcome. Tour of my crib.
Master bedroom. My room. Underwear on the floor. You can zoom in if you want. It's Ralph Lauren. Look at this. I had a wank on here earlier.
Mum, I got her pregnant. What do you mean you're disappointed?
Anyway, I'll continue with the tour. It's the f***ing deadest thing I've ever done.
Bathroom.
Picklock this earlier, because my boy was having a shit in my toilet.
Ah, f***ing hell, it hurts.
I did it yesterday and then it's pointless.
Wadism's room?
Yeah.
Hi.
Oh. Oh dear. Okay, let's go to the communal space, shall we? In kitchen.
Nice bottle of lens vodka.
Very messy at the minute, but it does the job. Lounge space. Made a fucking mess.
Come on. I hit that twice as well. Hold ya.
Yes! Oh, gentlemen, how are you doing? Going back to our roots, our university roots, with Glenn's vodka. Blue, have a smell of that.
Okay, just the quad.
Does still look like this.
No, no, it's gonna curdle! It's gonna fucking curdle!
Daniel.
Which spoon am I stirring it with?
It's like a sex. Get one of the drunk, layer. Just...
No, Daniel, that...
What
Daniel,
are you doing, bro?
That smells so bad.
The smoothie saves it. A little bit. A tip.
Ugh. Oh, too much vodka.
Bro, it tastes like a sweet.
It's banging out all the days,
don't you? It's falling apart because you can't fucking cook.
More, more, more.
Oh.
What's actually loving it?
I'm having a good time.
Yeah, we thought that one.
I mean, it's only gherkin, so you have a gherkin with burger, don't you?
Yeah, the ingredients of everything. You've still got one more meatball to go.
That was alright.
Yeah, yeah.
Right. This one has got slightly green. Daniel, don't go anywhere, Daniel.
My brain is just... The cogs are spinning.
Come on, Daniel. That's the peanut chocolate.
How's the spaghetti?
Blue, man.
Damn, it's just a blue peanut, that's all.
Blue peanut?
Yeah.
What do you mean, blue peanut? Like a... Why is it blue?
I can't do it, I'm sorry. I can't do it. I'm too on golden. I'll fuck you. Let's go. Fucking bomb.
Look at all the waste they've left, everyone. There's kids in Africa, you know.
Damn, yeah. There's kids in Africa.
There's kids in England as well. Let's fucking kill them. Where's the dish? Mamma mia.
Spice.
Okay. Why is that stuck to...
That is fucking hard.
Bro, fuck me.
Fucking hell, that smells so spicy.
It's a little spicy, but it's not... It's okay.
Oh, that's good, because it's about to get a lot worse. Oh, that was good, man. That was...
Awesome.
Yeah, you find an ingredient. It's sort of
why I'm filling the eggs.
So we should do a base layer of seasoning. a little bit too hot as well. Moisten it up a little bit. It smells like lava. Well, it's on my top. It's like the more we're used to do it. That's
fucking hard to get another couple of them in there. It's like.
Okay. Oh, he's.
Tiny little bit, okay? Just a small little bit, okay? Just a little tiny bit.
Oops.
What the f*** is that?
What we're working with right now.
That's his curve. Whatever that is.
What the f*** is that?
Yeah.
Why'd you put some spice in it?
There's not much spice in it.
What do you mean there's not much spice in it?
It's really not fucking cooked.
What is that?
Bro, what the f*** is that?
It looks like, what is it?
Is that that's pasta?
Cool. Yeah.
And is it cooked?
It's alright. Super.
Skill is what that is.
Would you write it out of 10? Isaac, no, this cannot go on.
Bro, I'm losing my voice.
Unusable!
What time is it, Dan?
Let me find out.
The second one, it's like fucking half grade,
42 minutes past 3 in the morning.
What did you just say?
I have a chubble.
Okay.
Did you not like that minion foreplay? Okay. Reddit 50-50. World War II veteran celebrating his 96th birthday for a gangrene infected foot.
Yeah!
That's not foreplay.
Can we get it off the screen? Your toenail's fallen off and coming back. Get it off the screen, bro.
Hey, John.
I'm gonna chew on that for a bit.
Some or a beautiful.
Oh, I hope it's gonna be one.
He's got tears forming. It's not even fake, he's got tears forming and everything.
The inside of a turtle's mouth, a delicious bowl of chicken curry and rice.
Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Right.
Awful.
How much to put your cock in?
Mountains next to a gorgeous lake, shit drizzled with cum.
Oh, boring.
Give me the shit! A lovely red sunset on a beach, a dried up cracked toe with blood on it.
Yeah!
Oh, it's not as bad as
the noise. That's fine!
Oh, look at that.
Yeah!
That is look at that. So grim! Isaac, what the f***?
He's faced with my No more beating! Mate, yeah, yeah. Oh, pretty late.
Off, Mary, you're fucking...
Eiffel Tower.
Put over there.
This poor woman is about to be victimised.
Hey, look at this.
Hey.
Hey.
Pretty lady. Johnny, there's a pretty lady here.
Hey.
She's gagging for some cum.
She's fallen. She's fallen off the table.
Let's fill up the X wound with all cum.
Yes. So what now?
We bend her over.
And I'll go plonk, here.
Plonk.
And then we shot
him. Yeah.
Yes.
You're a dirty whore. You're a dirty whore. What a fucking woman. Where did I go wrong? Where did I stray so far from God? Strike. Too gangster for you. Minion shit, innit? Are we done? Can we go in there?
Yeah. Camera off.
How are you?
Thanks, mate. Idiot. Twat. What a twat.
What a fucking pedo. It's not a kids today on the train.
What a pedophile. What a nonce. Point at him. Point at the pedophile.
There.
Point at him.
Shun him.
Shun him. Tell me what's happened. Why are we not in the original place?
We arrived at the Airbnb. You know, we booked it about 4 months ago. And we got there and got told that someone had COVID. And they were isolated in our f***ing room, and there was no other rooms available. So we basically, it was basically a big f*** you. We got a refund and stuff. Get it in like f***ing 2 days, same skin. This is the only place available. Literally, the only owner that would reply to us.
How are you, sweeties, Dan?
Mwah. Sweet love.
The bloody supermarket.
Why do you say that?
It's fine.
What happened there, Dan?
Choose from over 60 recipes. Booster. Inspection. Carefully reconditioned.
Make a good noise. Oh, excuse me,
it's HD.
Oh! Oh, fucking...
Ready to
wake up, it's
HD. Musicals.
Hello!
Fucking half six, bro!
Pokemon! Battle of Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh! This is all gonna be out of focus.
It's not out of focus, I'm doing it like a grind video.
It's all out of focus.
Hey!
I'm opening my cards!
Yeah,
whoa! The point of this is that you were supposed to film me opening my cards.
That's got cards.
What have you got in there, Isaac?
Oh, there's a shiny one. Does it automatically focus?
No, you've got to twist the wheel.
Oh,
I said this.
Bloody hell.
That's why I said it's all out of focus.
I don't want to touch the wheel, it feels fragile.
It is fragile.
Well,
just
that
twist
one.
That.
Oh, that one. You should have said.
We have purloin.
Hold on.
We have purloin.
Oh, that's fine.
I've never heard of any of these Pokemon. Shinx, well, I've heard of that one.
Yeah.
Oh.
Imbrid? Oh.
Yeah. What's the shiny?
Not
yet. Golett.
Oh.
Jolteon, no way!
Oh my. I hate this so much.
Listen.
Her eyes on me now.
Yes.
The star of the show.
It's Daniel time.
Time to open it like a professional. This is how we do it.
Hold on. Let me use my new focusing factor. Oh! He's actually pulled it. What the fuck?
It's not the blue eyes, though. It's not the blue eyes.
It's a dragon.
It's a dragon still.
And it's a bit blue. It's all the same thing to me, mate.
A crystal beast rainbow dragon.
Yeah.
I think that's one up the Jolteon on the eyes it got. What else have we got?
Oh! Is that good?
I don't know.
Okay.
Well, that was a fantastic piece of content right there.
Yes.
Subscribe to ExcelHD for more.
Come on then.
Yes.
What is it?
It is. Well, I want you to search two. I want you to search Chris, the Crimson Knight Vampire Brown.
How do you spell Yu-Gi-Oh?
Y-U. Yeah, yeah. Yu-Gi-Oh.
E.
No, no.
E-O.
There you go. Crimson Knight Vampire Brown.
This card?
This won't be anything.
Bro, you look like a middle-aged man reading a map.
It's
fucking
not
map.
Loading!
Well, fucking make it load.
45p.
Can I give you this back now?
Yes.
Thank you.
It's like that's like the most YouTube thing we've ever done. Yeah,
wait, boys, I've got a purchase.
What you bought?
So you might be a bit disappointed. I'm going to hold it like this.
Did it.
You actually got it. That's where you went.
Got it. Mission is complete.
What's he got?
It's not the one I wanted.
Oh.
We've done it. It's only PSA 8 though, that's the best I can do today.
You spent £40 on Blue Eyes White Dragon. Daniel.
I don't like the side of my head, Isaac. I look weird.
So what we've got here? Well, this fat bitch.
Wanker.
Wankism, more like.
Sorry. I'll kill you.
This is like the angry meme. So we got whatever his name is. We got Sizer.
Nick's only just given me.
We got Bandmate's friend. We got mate.
Yeah.
Got him.
The chocolate.
Got me.
Sexy.
We got this man here.
It's been that long. You didn't even
show his eyes.
I've seen so much ass today. It's amazing.
Yeah, the chocolate.
Look at this man.
Fuck off.
Thanks, Jay, for one man.
Fucking cut you in your sleep, Benji.
Sorry, I don't know, mate. Essex is busting, eh?
Give me a T-top.
Jesus Christ, that is shameful, isn't it?
Yeah,
imagine being born.
Daniel, this is pretty fast, man. The eyes even like that.
Wave to the camera, everybody. Say hello, we'll do a tour. Wave. What does him wave?
It's really nice.
Hey, wave!
I'm not sure the dummies.
Give us a wave. He's only waving.
The real reason to come to Comic-Con is the guy ass, because it's the same ass on both sexes. It's not gay.
Because basically, this is Isaac's vlog and no one fucking cares. Bye.
What's that? So basically what we've got now is we're waiting for the South Pie. We don't know where it is. There's Femboys. They're gone now. Anyway, what we're going to do now is we're going to watch this after party. We don't know where it is. It's like the fucking Antarctic, you know what I'm saying?
Look at this guy right here. Look at this man. Look at this man. He's very excited for this after party. How excited are you, Sir Nicholas?
Yeah.
How about you? Are you excited? All right, you can't see his eyes, but his expressions were like invigorate.
He's excited.
He looks so bad in the frame. Who else is here?
Oh, right.
Oi.
Hi.
Are you excited for the after party?
I am indeed. I am indeed. I am indeed, Isaac Rolls.
I'm not excited.
Yeah, no, oh dear.
I'll be back.
I didn't mean that.
Oh, look at this. Look at this fat bitch walk off. You can hear the
Fuzzbear.
You can feel
boom,
the footsteps.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
Do you like this?
Yeah.
I like it. You see, the funny thing is, Isaac's gone. Wadism's gone. So it's just us three.
The cool kids.
And your neck cut. And him.
And him.
He's on Discord. So you can't leave us alone, can you? And the thing is, there's Freddy Fazbear over there as well, if you can see him.
He's from Five Nights Family Pizza.
Yeah.
From Five Nights at Family Friendly.
So, how should I end this?
Well, can you stop banning the word menace in my chat, please?
Can you please ban the word menace? Menace
Remember,
is not cool.
If you make a funny moment, you copy an ass.
Hales YT is the best YouTuber ever.
He is. He's underrated. In fact, I would give him a shout out in this vlog.
Hales YT, Isaac, just remember, for 24 hours, Hales YT had more YouTube subscribers than you.
He's boss. He's boss.
Remember, Isaac Rose owns everything. How to turn this off.
Listen, when you're lying there going, that's where it gets all stuck in your beard and you go, oh, look, I'm all crusty.
Do it in my beard.
That's where your beauty, that's your foundation.
I only go crusty if you leave it for months like that.
Cable cars. That's what keeps his shape.
Yeah.
He doesn't use like gel or anything.
So we all go on a cable car.
Sorry?
Throw me in there.
It really wakes you up. I've been thrown in the Thames a couple of times.
What? Let's do it.
Okay, so I'm a little bit steaming. I'm very tired. I left the boys because I wanted a night alone. I got a hotel room. This place is sick. I haven't actually looked at the bathroom. Let's have a look. Oh, it's a bit small. It's a bit small. But there's only me. So, oh, look at that shower head. Anyway, moving on. We have a sink, a hob, a microwave, kettle, and the bed, and the TV, and wait a minute, here's the best part. Turn the lights off. If I could figure out how to turn the lights off. Literally, you can't see much, and I'm gonna refilm this tomorrow morning, but I've got like a whole city skyline. This is crazy. And this is the view in the day. It's not as impressive in the day, to be honest. And I kind of wish I was on the other side of the building. I looked outside the other side of the building and the O2's like over there. You can see it from here. This place is mental. I'm only here till 11. I was here for that one night. The bed was incredible. I just spent like half an hour at the rooftop pool where you swim looking at the O2 and loads of other buildings. And I went on to another building. Kind of feel bad for leaving the boys in their shitty Airbnb. But let me just shut the window. Did this and stayed in this hotel. I was gonna do both nights, but I kinda wanted to join them for one night, so I cancelled one night. I did this because I just finished uni, I'm leaving my retail job for a new job, and so I wanted like a celebration and be like, wow, look at this. And it'd be like a really, I mean, I got in at like 11 o'clock and I've gotta leave at 11 o'clock. So basically I had a sleep and I went in the pool, but it was still worth it. Anyway, the plan today, I think we're still, I'm gonna go Comic-Con. I don't know what the boys are doing. They might have been out till like 4 in the morning. I'm gonna go to Comic-Con. The other boys are staying here till tomorrow. I've gotta go back tonight. So hopefully they do come, because otherwise I won't see them again. And that would be weird, but. Here's a little haul of everything I've got from yesterday. I got a custom Luke lightsaber in Lego, for Lego therapy. I got a Star Wars t-shirt. I got a Thing pop vinyl, Thor pop vinyl, and Ahsoka pop vinyl. They were doing these mystery boxes and they had like cards and stuff in. They were 20 quid. And I got this one, which is worth 25. So technically I owed money, although pretty pointless. I also got this Yu-Gi-Oh one in the bag as well. So if anybody wants these, let me know. I also got this 3D printed model of Darth Vader's helmet, all smashed up and stuff. That's gonna look sick on like a shelf or something. Last night was actually class though. We met Bantamine and we had like obviously all of us lot. We had Caesar and Sean, who were two people from the Discord, two subscribers. I hate calling them fans, but yeah, we were chilling with just them. Bantamine was there and he had a friend there as well, and we just had loads of drinks, and honestly it was just such a class night. I think it was so cool, and something that I've never done before, like meeting all these YouTubers and viewers and stuff, and yeah, it was just a really good night.
Day two, but we're here alone this time.
I see a wild Wadism and Dan and Blue and Benji. Hello.
TV eyes, bro. Who's this here?
Hello.
Hello.
How is everyone?
What are you guys? Camera reception. Camera.
How are you feeling? How are you feeling?
Shit.
Hi, Wadism.
Hi.
This is a very slow day. I keep forgetting to film everything.
How are you, Wadism?
I'm alright. How are you?
I'm alright.
Hey.
Dr. Blue. Who looks like Dr. Doom?
Oh, is it Chuckasaurus Rex?
Where is there a T-Rex?
Tits.
Oh. Okay.
What's that?
Oh, nothing.
Deal with it. That's the most virginest thing I've ever done in my entire life. How do I look?
Yeah, man. Epic.
Yeah. Fresh off. It's gone on too long now. Just fucking stop filming me.
What is it? Again? How are you finding Comic-Con Day 2?
Yeah.
Sensei Mixes. Sensei Mixes. Oh.
It's not Sensei Mixes, it's fat ass. What is it?
Oh.
And he's been defeated.